what? What do you think?
It wasn't anything that meant anything to Scott. He was just being a young man feeling his oats. No different from 95% of the men in this country.
Really?